Hey people, Theo here, and I'm back with more Far Cry 5. Oh, with the new series, Far Cry 5. In the last episode, we got basically through the intro cinematic. I died a few times, a lot of times, and spoke to Dutch. He got us a weapon, and we gotta continue on. So, I think the Shovel Knight is needed. So let's see what we can do.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Mm-hmm.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone.
Nice.
Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay. Anything else?
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Okay. Liberate civilians to earn resistance points. Well.
These folks should have been more generous.
Nice. Nice that that's going on.
Where's the deputy hiding?
Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Nice. There we go. Throwables. A quick throwable via the weapon wheel. Okay. Give me the weapon. Arrow. Do that.
You don't have to be a hero, but come on.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
Well then.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Mm-hmm. Yep. We're mucking that one. I'm gonna go there first, actually. Though, with the previous times that I played this game, there has been a slight problem, if you're asking me. Like, you progress through this game way too fast. I'm gonna continue this after I read. Prepper's note. Hey Mike, I tried to get into the underground stash, but the pipe burst and flooded everything. I have no idea what's still salvageable. We need juice to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch in the is in the boathouse, but it's locked and you don't leave me the key. You didn't leave me the key. So I'll leave that to you, Garrett. Track. Boathouse. Well, useful shit.
Take a look.
Yeah. Some more ammo, some money. It's locked. Well, since I know this already, I know what I need to do. I need to go in like this. No. Thanks for the key. And let's switch this on. Also, real quick, gonna get this. And look up here if there's nothing here. Nope, nothing. So, I played this game before, as I said, and I think you progress way too fast. Since you have basically, you get points for doing whatever. You get points for doing whatever, That's a problem, because if you're doing whatever, you're not going to be able to do all the missions, because you'll just go and progress. And that's kind of bad. You just progress, and eventually you won't have anywhere else to go. Well, you will have anywhere else to go. But craft Molotovs and explosives. Okay. What will happen is you.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
What happens is, you basically, you progress way too fast. Let's say you're going from here to here. On your way there, you're gonna notice like three things, like rescue a prisoner or stuff like that. You do that, and then out of nowhere, you will progress way. You will get too many points. Basically, what I'm trying to say. I'll talk about it after. I get third in the game, when I can actually show you how it's done. But goddamn, this game is beautiful. That's an outpost. You know what? I'm doing that first. Oh, they don't know that could boom. That could happen. Thank you. If I wanted to be a babysitter, I'd babysit my sister. I'm not climbing, at least not yet. I want to do this the stealthy way, because I know I'm not going to do a lot of these in the stealthy way. Because it's fun just throwing stuff. Also, Molotovs, so many Molotovs right now. No, actually, I can craft more of this. Dynamite. No, he's not inside. Oh, come on. Nice. There we go. Undetected. Nice. A rabbit and an eagle. Silver Lake. Oh yeah, this is another thing that I hate. The bodies just disappear.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Guns for hire. Salary mission. Okay. Thank you for the map. Okay, another thing that I hate, not that I hate, but find it annoying, is when you finish an outpost, all the bodies that you have down just disappear, so you can't loot them for loot. So that's the thing that I don't really like. man. Can I talk to you? I want to talk to you, mate. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
A bit, I think. When we see where they got today. Mate, can I talk to you? I wanna talk. How long are you going to be, like, help me? Mate, I wanna talk. Can I talk now? Can we talk now? I guess we can't. Okay. And yeah, that can be kind of a problem when you don't get... When the bodies just disappear because you don't get back your ammo. Especially with, you know, a bow. It's a problem. Don't I have a binocular? Binoculars? I know that you're supposed to. Binos. It's Z. Yeah. There we go. There's only one. Or there's two. One down. Oh, come on. There we go. Thanks for that. My arrow disappeared. No. Loot bag is full.
Please rescue me.
Thank you, deputy.
So, mate. Fred Ellis, soldier.
I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Added to my squad. Unknown. Need to get more kills. Gonna be doing this alone,
Deputy,
probably.
Now that you're partnered up, the day you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Guns for hire. Not right now. Why is that black? The thing is black. Okay. Oh, come on. Ow. Yes. Guns fire completed.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him.
You sure? I only got... What? Okay.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. single shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Yeah, in a few seconds.
It won't be me.
Something.
You're an angel. Thank you.
Cult Shrine. Reaping has begun. The Father has commanded us to rise these shrines through the region to spread his word. Once it is built, the sinners will try to deface it. We must defend these structures at all cost. We'll build these shrines so the Father's wisdom will take root and grow. For Eden's Gate.
Seriously, thank you.
Okay, that's all you want to say? Oh, money. Hello, satellite dish. Hang of ammo, fasteners. Now then. Continue on. Lupine. Destroyed shrines. Nice.
Whoa. I know I heard something.
Nice. Remote explosive? Remote explosive. Well, what are they gonna do? Something ain't right. This shit exploded. Something ain't right.
It could be yours. Watch out.
Okay.
What? A bunch of dead bodies?
A bunch. There's another one. Thanks for the arrow. Okay. Lootful. Inventory. Oh, I got throwable stuff now. Journal. Okay, let's continue on. Radio tower. Quack, quack, quack. Johnson Lookout Tower. You know what? I'm gonna go there first. It's too gonna. Maybe later. Central Radio Tower. Key required. How else am I supposed to get in there, though? I guess from the top? No. Okay, then I guess I'm climbing up. That was a thing that people hated in Far Cry 3 and Far Cry 4. Yeah. got the signal. Whitetail Mountains.
It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all,
people. Yep.
Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going down.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Sit tight on here.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
You need to see this. Cliche.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed would come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes! Yes. No. Hey, motherfucker.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
A bastard.
Fuck. John C. has got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
I would like to. Okay, zipline.
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Falls End. No, I'm keeping this, and I'm keeping this because I like it. Bait. Hunt animals and loot the skin and bait. If you kill an animal with melee weapons or arrows, you will get more bait and skins. Story of Woe. Mama, please don't tell Dad. I don't understand how he can listen to that asshat Father Joseph. Is that joining one of those reaping crews to what? Fight our neighbors? Jack and I stayed out by the ranger station where we worked last year. We're okay. We're going away to get married and start a real life. Armed Eden's Gate folk are everywhere. Please stay safe and try to get Dad to see sense. Love ya, Mona. That ain't good. Lost. Oh, come on, man. By the book. Mama's trusting me to take care of her. Her dad has really gotten into the cult. She doesn't feel safe, and we don't want to put you guys in danger. We're getting out. I was gonna ask Garrett to borrow his truck, but Peggy's are crawling all over Silver Lake. We found a cult reaping truck stuck in the woods. None of them will look for us inside it, so we'll spend the night. It's filled with food and looted supplies. Who knows, maybe some of the stuff is ours. I'll write when we're somewhere sane. That was a dumb idea, don't you think so? It's a truck full of supplies that they know that they stuck here. That is stuck here. Why wouldn't they come back for it? Wait. Oh yeah, brother. Let's go. Let's go. Now, going all the way up. Up, up, and all the way up. Cult Shrine. The reaping has begun. The Father has commanded us to rise these shrines throughout the region. I already read this.
Doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. Holy shit!
Holy shit! God damn it, people. You need to be a bit more careful. Okay, so. There's obviously a lot to talk about when it comes to this game. Now. Yeah. The main thing being... Okay, shop and money. Shops are available to buy and customize weapons, refill ammo, sell loot, and more. New weapons are unlocked as you build the resistance in each region. Make money by completing side missions, finding safes, and selling animal skins and fishes.
Now, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
What is it?
Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these?
Yeah, I guess.
You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing around these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know.
Well, that's
anyway,
true.
Anyway, That's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Well, set me up then. Ammo, clothes, silver boss, salute. Definitely selling that. Quick sell. Items, clothes. Let's look at that. Did they add some stuff? Grace. Okay. Mary May. Jess. Oh, okay, I know what these are. Faith. These are characters from the game. Oh, Amita. From Far Cry 4. Citra from Far Cry 3. Vietnam. Vietnam GI. Aya from Assassin's Creed. I don't know what the name is. And Mars. Goddamn, people. Outfits. Chopper, anarchist, badass. Troublemaker. The cowhead. The deer season. Essentials. None of these look pretty bad. They don't look bad. Getaway, Viper, Daredevil, Wall of Death, Overdrive, the Militia, the Omega. Far Cry Primal Pack, Hope County Baseball, Rainbow Six Siege Armor Pack. And Rook. I'm keeping this for now. Salute, we were dead. Silver bars. Basically stuff you can buy for money. In real life money. Not really doing that. Weapons. The special ones. The Free State. The Shark Shooter. The Big Farmer. The 1887 Prestige. Fire addition to arsenal of any self-respecting cowboy action shooter. This is a shotgun or... Where's the loader? Where's the loading thing? No, this is the shotgun, I think. The EP2. I never seen this before. Huh. Vector 45 SCP. Hours of Darkness, the bamboo stick. Okay. The M16. SVD. Hours of Darkness, MP5. Lost the Mars. Taser, Spazer, Annihilator, Annihilator. What the hell? The Obliterator, the Nuthugger, the Bulldozer, the Hellfire, the Nerve Reaper, the Great Popper, Deadly Zombies, the B, 6B9. This Cold War era pistol with detachable suppressor. Was made for wet work. Also, it's also a grower, not a shower. And BZ-19, one of my favorite guns. This 9mm submachine gun cousin is the AK... Submachine gun's cousin is the AK-47. They can marry each other and not have weird-looking offspring. Oh my god, that's a name. Alright. Magnum, the SMG-11. Yeah, there's a few of them. There's a P08, there's a P08L, or P08 Large. There's a few guns. Prestige. Oh. The rifles. 4570. This is going to be one that I'm going to use for a while. 4570T. A bit lower accuracy. But a bit better handling. The MS-16. The MS-16 Trooper. Again, a bit lower accuracy, better handling though. AKs, AKM. Fall Ghost. Snipers. The carbine, the 50, and the SA-50. What the hell? Blood and Dragon. Far Cry 3, okay, okay. All the gold and steel, and the special ones. Oh, yeah. Ah, M249. The bow, we got a bow. Slingshot. Recurve bow. Yeah, and the Carl Gustav. Magnopulsar. Mm-hmm, definitely. Mid-range fly fishing rod with a high gauge line and fast reel. Perfect for anyone new to fishing. Neon sparkle, cleansing fire. You know what? I'm buying this. There we go. I'm gonna worry about guns later on. You know what? That's not the thing. There we go. Cast. Reel a bit. Mm-hmm. Casting and luring. Hold Q. Press E to switch to the wheel. Blah blah. Get the Fisher King perk for flies that help attract heavier fish. Build up. Custom momentum. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That went far. Okay, reeling the fish by pressing. Fight the fish by moving in the opposite direction of the fish's movement. Line tension builds when reeling the fish in or fighting it. If the line turns red, stop fighting and reeling, or else the line will break. Once tired, reel in the fish before it regains strength. Okay, come on. The other side. Oh, reel line is the other side. Oh, come on. Come on. Rainbow trout. Almost 13 pounds. For $100. $100. I think I'm gonna keep for now just the classical loadout that I have. Also, there's something there. I hate the sound. Come on. Challenge complete. Rainbow trout count. One perk point. Okay, what do we have here? Some kind of mission.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. He's got people to help him.
Marl Briggs. Okay, where's the first place that we go?
It's Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
We got a few missions. Hope County Jail, Falls End, the Mill. Moonfall, Trail Park, Rain, Suns, Falls End. First, let's go to the pumpkin farm. Got nowhere else to go. Oh yeah, also, let's check this.
Now that you've got your wheels, follow the gravel road off island until you hit the Devil's Fork and see which way the wind takes you. Best of luck, deputy. I'll call when I've got some new info. Dutch out.
Park Service memo. Some of the Eden's Gate followers were spotted in the Silver Lake region again. They've been told time and again they have no permit to build here, yet we've reports of them constructing some kind of small structures. Also, they have been trespassing near the old Roosevelt property. We might need a sterner hand in getting them out of here safely. Okay. Don't need that, but I'm definitely taking that. Got myself some wheels. Body armor full, that's good. More loot. Okay. Well. I can auto drive. Oh, not now. Ow, damn it. Skun Hunter. Okay, where is it taking me? Oh, it's taking me this way. Okay. Faith Seeds region, Henbane River.
Deputy, you've crossed into the Henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white flowers. But they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
Ah, come on. I didn't want to use that. I wanted to use the dynamite. Blow that shit up. Oh shit, so only 43 minutes. That's not good. I think this series would really benefit from 1 hour long videos, but yeah, no. Oh, come on. Now I need to go on foot. Great. Well, I think it's better actually to end the episode here. Yeah. So, without much further ado, I think I'm going to end this here. Goodbye, hope to see you in the next one. If you have any questions, put it down in the comments below. And I hope you have a great rest of your day.